So, as a vet students, we're gonna explain about what we're supposed to do.
Okay, so, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, my name is Anulang Abrasif.
And I'm Chazwan.
Okay, I mean what? So the first one, after the client come in with the pets, so we will introduce ourselves as students. Then after that, we will get permissions from the owner to hold the animals, to bring the animals on the table. And before that, make sure that the table got a towel so the animals are not
cold.
So after that, we will weigh the animal
over there.
The
weighing scale.
So after that, we will inform the doctor, or we will report on the
PMR
form, the weight. And we will do, after that, we will do TPR, the temperature, heart rate, and also respiratory rate. And also, we will record on the PMR form. So, shall we?
Oh, after that, if the owner allowed, we can do some PE on the animal so that we can practice more on how to do PE. And also, we can and observe doctor how to do consultation with the client. Okay, I think that's all.
So other than that, we also need to help AVO or doctor to restrain or hold the animal for procedures such as blood, taking the blood, and also for vaccinations and so on.
Okay, that's all for us. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, hello.
Hi.
My name is Faris.
My name is Aziz.
So, today we're going to show all of you about how we're going to disinfect the table and also the weighing scale. After the client come with their pets which have common disease and
infectious.
Yes.
So Faiz will show how to disinfect with the normal pepper spray, and I will show how to disinfect with the Clorox.
For sampling, cotton swabs, bandages, and indwelling catheters, butterfly catheters, etc., whatever the clinician needs. And here we have vaccine books, calculators, staplers, and here we have all the forms that we use. This is the estimate of fees form that clinician uses to explain to the client how much their pet's treatment may cost. And request forms, page 1 and page 2 for different types of tests, maybe bacteriology, parasitology, CP, etc. And radiology request forms for ultrasound, CT, x-rays, as well as euthanasia consent forms for the client. And inside here we have the gloves. And this is an x-ray reader, which we use to read physical x-rays. There's a backlight to make the x-ray more visible. The client's sitting area. And here is the general use items. There's a weighing scale for smaller pets. And then inside the circular stainless steel container is cotton. And then there is iodine, alcohol, and PB scrub for disinfection and antiseptic, and table spray to clean the tables, as well as thermometer covers. And these are the bins that we use to discard items. This is the sharps bin, where discarded cover slips or slides, needles, etc. will go into there. And this is the biohazard waste, where anything contaminated with blood or urine or infectious bodily fluids will go into there. And this is the general waste bin. Inside these cabinets is extra items such as towels, e-collars, muzzles, extra disinfectants, as well as garbage bags. And there's a whiteboard here to facilitate explanations to the client. And this is the examination table for the patient. Yeah, that's all for UVH consultation rooms.